The PDP is a party of Nigerians, created by Nigerians and for Nigerians. What the PDP is asking for, we are asking for free and fair elections. What we are saying is that gridocracy is not part of our democratic norms. Gridocracy is government of the greedy, by the greedy, and for the greedy. We are here today to say what INEC is saying today is introduction.